Township, and police are searching for two men who robbed the UDF on Bridgetown Road at Aurora just before 1 o'clock this afternoon. Two men walked up to the counter, one pulled a knife and demanded cash. They ran out of the store and jumped into a getaway car that was driven by a woman. They were last seen headed north on Race, and no one was hurt during that robbery.